It is a special night here at the Benson Bunker Fieldhouse. Not only is it the home opener for North Dakota State Volleyball in 2017, but it is also the home head coaching debut of one of the greatest players in the Division I era of North Dakota State Volleyball. That's Jen Lopez, and her name hangs on several banners in this building, and her legacy hangs on several more banners in this building. She has some great veteran players, but a lot of youth will take the floor tonight for North Dakota State against the Northern Colorado Bears, who come into this match 0-3. Sent back over and dug out by Rasmussen. That's set by Purnell, a big drive, and that gets down for Allie Malk. Momentum turning for NDSU. Rasmussen with another knuckler on serve, but that one's dug out and blocked by North Dakota State at the line. And now it's set point for North Dakota State. Serve is dug out by Purnell. Separate attack by Gelgenite, kept alive by Mera. Separate attack by Clone, dug out nicely from one knee by Purnell. Rasmussen sets for another big drive by Gelgenite, and that is checkmate. It's set number one. Kept alive by NDSU. The Bears have it once again. Pushed back over by O'Neill. A drive by Mackenzie Burke is dug out by Wymera in the back row. This is touched into the net by Els. She tried to push it over and couldn't get it over the net. Sliding Els digs that out. Set on the far side. Lockie has it. Her effort blocked right back into Els. Lockie going to try it again. That's dug out by Gelgenite. Rasmussen to the far side. Malk with the tip shot. Gets it down. And North Dakota State takes set number two, 25-21. Rasmussen sets for Gelgenite. And there's the power from Erica Gelgenite. McGowan on serve, checking back in for NDSU. Dug out of the back row, struggling, diving for it is Riley Haynes, the setter. And that's a point for North Dakota State. The serve by Muff is dug out by Close. Rasmussen sets, hard drive by Burke deflects off the block, and that'll do it. North Dakota State in Jen Lopez's home debut as the head coach gets a confident 3-0 win.
I think it was good. Biggest is kind of for our girls and for them to experience that and kind of set the tone for the rest of the weekend going into tomorrow. So very happy with how they performed and what they did, and ready for tomorrow.
I mean, it was great. She brought a lot of energy for us, and you know, she really emphasized that we need to protect our home court and, you know, put on the show for our home crowd.
Just playing here, I didn't feel any pressure or anything like that. It's awesome. There's something special, how Jen likes to say about playing at the BBF.
One life to live, so give it all you've got to give. Don't let anything or anyone stand in your way. And do it for the love, hey. Do it for the joy, do it for your girls, hey. Do it for your boss, do it for the rush, hey. Do it for the team, do it for yourself, hey. Claim your destiny.
For gear and expertise, start at Shields, and then get out there to do more of what you love.